2019 will be the 7th year that we've held the TVB Anywhere Carnival at Burwood Park. I think it's a record breaking. We've worked with many different councils over the last 20 years. I think it's definitely the longest stint we've worked with one particular council. And we'd like to hopefully continue to have John and his council's support for the coming years. And hopefully we can bring familiar faces such as Alice and other TVB and affiliate talents over from overseas, from Hong Kong, China and Taiwan, to visit the Australian Chinese community. I will say a few words in Cantonese. Thank you.
35% of our residents come from a Chinese or Asian background. We have 100 different nationalities, 50 different languages, and 30 different religions. And 35% of our residents, which is a large portion of our population, come from a Chinese or Asian background. And I believe Mandarin is the second language behind English that's spoken in Burwood. So it's really important for our community, our Chinese Australian community, to be, to feel that they belong. And that's why I hold regular street stalls to speak to our community members. We actually, now I'm on WeChat. I still don't know how to read it, but I'll get there. And it's important because our community need to know the things that council is doing to support them. And they are very much a part of our community. We want to include them in whatever council is doing. And that's why the partnership with TVB really works, because it highlights that. And we have community announcement programs that also happen on TVB. But I know that tomorrow is going to be a great day, Jackie. It's always a great event. We're very excited about it. I'm sure our Hong Kong visitors here will have a great day out in Burwood. And Burwood's actually becoming a great place to taste our food. So we're beginning to be known as the dumpling city of Sydney. So come down and try our dumplings, please.
因為做晚市就是泰文，我們是會不斷更新泰文的，因為泰文就比越南少，但會有泰文，另外一種語言就是馬哈薩，印尼的文字學，我們即是說月底的時候，你只要買一個機器盒，即是我們的盒，你就可以看到不同的 可以唔同嘅咧，對於我哋嘅廣告客嚟講咧，就更加大嘅平台。對於我哋客，我哋其他嘅客人嚟講咧，佢哋就會可以更加方便，可以睇到唔同嘅節目。我哋年底會推出嘅 TVB 長線，可以揾下Jackie，Jackie喺呢度好威咯，佢嘅團隊好威，最好嘅 subscription 同埋 advertising 嘅服務俾大家。咁啊。 咁同埋除此之外，我哋另一個目標咧就係話，我哋好深信咧，娛樂就係生活。大家關心嘅咧，都係一啲好比較貼地嘅嘢。咁所以咧，我哋會投入更大嘅資源。除咗而家我哋 TVJ 咧，澳洲嘅 TVJ 咧，我哋係響特別係為澳洲而設嘅 J 台之外咧，我哋另外咧仲會好多投入好多資源做啲社區新聞。 TVC 入面會有澳洲嘅新聞啦，務求希望咧就更加窩心啦，更加貼地嘅節目提供俾大家，亦都希望為呢個廣告市場咧提供一個更加專業，同埋咧我哋叫做唔會有 wastage 啦，你哋講。咁另外聽日嗰個大型嘅活動咧，我諗 我諗，如果要補充嘅，你就問阿Jackie就得啦。咁第一樣嘢咧，個任務咧，每一次都唔好，佢話沉氣都要講嘅。呢個老細話一定要講嘅就係提醒大家 ，TVB 咧 ，TVB 呢個人係我哋咧TVB海外唯一合法嘅 OTT 平台。咁即係換句話，其他嘅你喺其他嘅客户嚟睇到嘅節目都係唔合法，裡面啲文采雜裝。 咁就希望大家亦都支持我哋，打擊呢個版啦。 保護呢個知識產權啦，咁啊維護翻呢個我哋合法嘅利益咯。咁就另外咧就係、是、我要衷心咁多謝啦，我哋嘅呢個廣告嘅同埋呢個活動嘅 sponsor 啦，Herwood Council 啦。其他的贊助商啦，咁啊更加要多謝就係啊 Jackie 個團隊啦，冇咗佢哋嘅努力，我哋今日嘅活動可以好順利咁完成啦，多謝大家。
對澳洲嘅印象咧，其實真係只係局限於Sydney 嘅歌劇院啊、啲樹熊啊、袋鼠啊啲之類，咁所以今次嚟到，希望可以大家都可以幫我去加深一啲澳洲嘅印象。希望你哋為我介紹更加多澳洲新奇刺激好玩嘅嘢，咁希望以後亦都多啲時間、多啲機會可以嚟到澳洲呢度同大家見面。
大家好，好多年冇見啦。咁其實我自己過咗嚟澳洲，我記得我係2013年10月過嚟澳洲嘅，咁過咗嚟已經5年幾啦。咁其實都係我成日覺得好多嘢都係緣分嘅安排啦，即係幾年前的時候，我小朋友都很小個，所以點解即幾年之後才過翻嚟？即係咁啱今年有個機會可以再跟 TVB 有機會合作，因為我女兒今年都15歲啦，咁即都長大了，咁我自己都可以自己啲時有時間可以出嚟再見翻多啲朋友啊，出嚟參與多啲活動啊。咁其實我喺依幾年雖然冇工作，但我都有參加啲慈善嘅活動噶。咁因為我覺得即如果自己有時間許可嘅話，我亦都會希望可以多啲去參與一啲幫助社群啊，能夠可以貢獻社會嘅一啲活動咯。咁亦都可以作為一個即母親方面嘅一個即話俾佢聽，做多啲善事，幫助多啲人，咁係一件好嘅事咯。